simple figurations of the cottage, but...
Yes. We can look up if you want. So, okay.
Okay.
Look at these beautiful harmonies from Claude Debussy.
Yes.
You can play just the first line. You need some stops, yes.
Okay, sure.
Yes.
So, let's play it.
Yes.
Okay.
Just play this, you will see. Okay. So you see, you are on Sunday morning, you have not scores with you, and you have just these four chords. Yes, and it's a communion.
Yes.
So if you want, you can improvise a communion. Yes, okay. With these chords. Some help.
Yes.
You have here. If you want.
Okay.
Yes. And here I can put a chromon or another. So. Yeah. Yes. It's loud enough. Allez, 2 minutes communion.
2 minutes.
It's a very short communion. Can be here,
yes.
To have perhaps we can
yes.
Introduction here. After we have exposition A, from Affine. You can eventually you can use Ave Maristella if you want. It's possible. And this will be B a new ID, and if you play on E, on A, legato, cantabile, you can play for B some rhythmical staccato to have a contrast. After you will come back to A, 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 B, A, and to finish with a small coda here. So, introduction, celeste, flute, exposition, commentary or B, staccato here, and come back to A, and coda.
Okay.
And try to do this in 2 minutes.
Same chords or?
Yeah, it's the same chords. Okay. Very nice. This small corset give you also some inspiration. Because it's like the same with Bach. The best from Bach is the fugue. Yes, we stronger the four modes, and he has a lot of inspiration and a lot of fantasy in this strong form. And this is very important to keep and to put your improvisation in a strong form. And this, you see, it's very exciting. So this is a way, I think it's very important to develop. You see a lot of different harmonies from Debussy. You can play perhaps just this, so you can listen some beautiful harmonies. Style. We can do the same with Ravel, for example, or we can play this in C. Can do some freedom if you want to play the melody. Very improvised, but it's important for the audience to listen. Improvisation is Scriabin. And Scriabin, it's very exciting. I am very excited about Scriabin. You see, this beautiful chords. And it's very easy to find. It's a tritonus. And wait, third. Another tritonus. A quad. And another. Very useful. Perhaps you can play some short chords for this? You sit in Notre Dame in Paris. It's a mass beginning, and we do a big crescendo. Okay. You start, for example, you start on a great. I do the crescendo for you.
Okay.
You play here. Mm-hmm. You are going in the high here, mezzo forte or pianissimo,
okay.
Mezzo forte, forte, fortissimo, fortissimo tutti, and decrescendo. And I do for you, and you used so much as possible these chords. Of course, you can use also your own things, but try to use so much as possible this chord, and you will see, you will have a completely new style of improvisation.
Yes.
Okay? I will just, because I don't know what's in this moment. Perhaps when you play, we can put all these things. Let's start. Let's start. So when I do it, we can put this. It's okay. And wait. Yes, but yes, I do.
Okay.
3 minutes is not too much.
Okay.
So, it's not too long. Or 4 if it's a lot. Develop and finish in a toccata on the tutti and decrescendo. But you see, it's a marvelous form for introduction for a mass before a great celebration, yes? And you have the harmonies, it's beautiful. And this gives you a lot of new inspiration, because the most difficult is when you are improvising. You improvise always, sometimes it's the same. I do the same, yes? So, and we need also to have new inspiration, new... yes, it's... You must have joy to discover new things. And when you discover new things, you have a new inspiration. And so it's very interesting. It's very interesting to go on Sunday and the Mass, for example. One Sunday with this, another Sunday with Ravel, another Sunday with Messiaen, etc., etc. And so you can develop different things, and it's every Sunday when you play, it's for you also exciting. And this is important.
Good. Could you describe that chord again so we can all go practice with it?
Yes, yes.
It's easier for me to think from the root, from the lowest note.
Yeah.
So tritone, seven.
We have here a plan, perhaps we can finish with